they took the photograph of the sun coming up, and then I was able to do that. I couldn't believe it. Now, what it would do, you know, I didn't realise it actually moved. And that's when I went, oh, my God. You know, it was quite a surprise for me to get that. The crude beginning, that was it. Giving it the name paranoid was another thing. It was taking pictures of images we were part of, in a kind of way. It was the current vision or imagery that was coming off the screen. And that was our view of it. And I think this was one of the things that was fascinating, because it was about real people, and they could have been alive or not alive, you know, well-known people, but they would be, it could be used for something, you know.